sky bridge. It's above the one that I was walking on in the last, in part one. Going this way is going to be heading to the atrium. And that's where I was headed there. It's the other sky bridge. It's going back into the other part of the hospital, the emergency care. And down there, it was down below. Yeah, I was gonna go over there. Over here, this is where I need to be. It's gonna be the atrium. Steps that go down to it. Stepping on the rocks, I really don't want to. Parking garage there. This you can jump, go over there. A lot of fucking floors. This is level 3 of the hospital. Surgery waiting room. Same day surgery. truck last time, right there. So this connects to the parking garage that was there. And then goes downstairs. That way. And then I'm gonna go downstairs. Coming up to where I was before. Because I walked through these doors right here. And I saw the truck there. So we're going to venture over here. And this is how this truck gets in right here. Like over here used to be the subway. You can see that the tile and the wallpaper go over there, see what that building is. Seems like this is where that truck was. Look what these people do. They dump their trash here. It's sick. What I was looking at from down there. Awesome graffiti. Graffiti. Parking garage. So I just walked off the level one parking garage that's attached to the hospital. Now I'm walking onto the side platform of the hospital and going into the physician's medical center. This is going to lead me back to what we were in, which was the atrium. And this should be the ground level of the atrium. Walking out from the atrium and going across, saw this little cubby thing. Looks like I did that just in time. There was a cop that just passed by, and when I was coming out the atrium I had to switch my battery really, really quick. But I just came in here in the nick of time for him not to see me. Good job. Alright, so. This is where they get all their books out, I guess. proof of facts. Wow. So many books. So I'm coming into, I guess, where they definitely kept all their files and everything for the hospital. Restroom. Small little office. Under the hospital right here. Well, the emergency care center.